Microsoft Teams is a communication and collaboration tool available in Office 365 subscription. With Microsoft Teams, you can start audio-video calls, you can collaborate on a document, and can edit documents within Teams itself. You can do one-on-one chats also with your team members. In this video, I'll show you how you can upload a document to a channel. Suppose your team is working on a project, that is project launch, and created a team in Microsoft Teams for the same. As a manager, you have created a Word document which is having product specifications. Now, you want to share it with your team members as well as want to discuss on it. Instead of sending it individually to all your team members, you can simply share it within a team in Microsoft Teams and can discuss on it easily. So let me show how you can do this. For this, open on Microsoft Teams. You can either log in into your desktop application of Microsoft Teams, or you can use the web application of Teams as well. As of now, I am using the desktop application of Microsoft Teams. Once it will open, you can see multiple teams and channels of which I am part of. Here in the left navigation page of Microsoft Teams, I have opened this channel Project Everest, which is there under this team, Foetron Cloud Production. Now, to upload a document in this channel, I'll simply click on this attachment icon in my conversation area. So here it will show me four options. First is recent. From this option, I can upload my recently used files. As of now, I'll click on this option as cancel. If I again click on this icon, I can browse my other teams and channels to upload a document in this channel. From this option OneDrive, I can upload any document from my OneDrive for Business. And lastly, from this option, I can upload any document from my device or my computer. Right now, I want to upload a document from my device, or you can say my computer. So I'll select the option as upload from my computer. I'll click on this option. So here, I'll select this PowerPoint presentation to share it with my team members. And we'll click on this option, open. So you can see my document is uploading. So once this document will get uploaded, I'll click on this option send to send this document in my conversations area. So you can see this document over here like this. And when I switch to files of this Teams channel, I'll click on this option as files. You will be able to see this document over here. So this is how you can upload any document for your team members in a Teams channel in Microsoft Teams.
I hope you like this feature. If you have any issue using Office 365, please share your query in the comment section below.
Hit like, share, comment, and do subscribe our YouTube channel,
Foetron Cloud Academy. Thank you.